yellow hibiscus saint. Return to me what I know. The cane grows tall with a poison that doesn't kill so much as it renders its audience quiet, swelling the tongue for a moment of silence. And in that moment, while you finally consider how it must feel to have your breath taken, I will tell you. At the end, there are only two kinds of creatures. Ones who crawl into the recliner, chest to back, feet facing pre-morning's mauve, and ones who watch you turn violet.